Children. If mothers are dedicated, then the whole society will progress. Happy International Women's Day. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and warm welcome to everyone present here. Myself, Sameen Romani from Mumbai University. And on behalf of GM Women College, I'm your host for today's program. Of course, it's a beautiful day celebrating Women's Day. And I guess every day is a Women's Day because we are climate warriors. And today we are going to hear some of the great women alumni, of course, of GM Women College. And they are very proud to educate women to the next level. Let's see their inspirational journey from GM Women College to where they have been now. But before, our initial and first guest for today's event is Elsie Gabrielle, who is the founder president of Young Environmentalist Program Trust. She is very dedicated and eminent ecologist with thousands of followers and a hard-working woman. So let's see her video.
Hi, I'm Elsie Gabriel, the founder of Young Environmentalist Program Trust, and I'm also an ambassador for India for International Global Quest. And most importantly, I'm the National Coordinator for Oceans for the Neutrality Project. And I'm glad to be addressing this gathering here today on Women's Day. I mean, it's fantastic that all of you are geared up and found it to be a challenge. And especially the call is for taking up the challenge this year, 2021. So I congratulate your college on behalf of Young Environmentalist Program Trust. To, you know, you are doing everything to promote women, gender equality, and also promote women in various fields of education. So if we do not educate our younger generation, we have no hope for the future. I mean, you know, it is of course very true that glacier melting and pollution and global warming does not see sex or of the perpetrators or the policy makers or the activists, but we women must keep marching forward in this world. And I want you young ladies to especially remember that always translate your education in the scientific field or the social field or educational field into action. Calculate your action, calculate your productivity and how much impact that you make in the society when you go out. And you know, join the government, join the municipality, and join hands with the system to march forward. So this is my message today for International Women's Day 2021. Be brave and educate yourselves and gain more knowledge. And I want our senior women to uplift our women and bridge that gender gap and the age gap. And of course, there's nothing more important than one woman uplifting another woman. So happy World International Women's Day to all of you, and thank you so much.
Such an inspirational lady she is. Whenever I met her, she always motivated me, and she is very hardworking and very down-to-earth lady. So now there are a list of successful alumni from this college, and they have started their journey from GM Women College. So our second guest, the first social women worker of Bhiwandi from this college, is slide dedicated to Miss Nazia Nawab.
Assalamu alaikum. मेरा नाम है नाजिया नवाब और काफ़ी साल हो गए मुझे जीएम कॉलेज से ग्रेजुएट होकर, लेकिन आज भी वहाँ की एजुकेशन, वहाँ से जो भी हमने सीखा है वो रेलेवेंट है हमारी लाइफ में और मरते दम तक रेलेवेंट रहेगा, बिकॉज दैट वाज द फाउंडेशन, आगे बढ़ने की हमारी फाउंडेशन थी. आई एम सो वेरी थैंकफुल टू ऑल द प्रोफेसर्स, ऑल द टीचर्स हु हैव कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड एंड हु आर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटिंग, थोड़ा ज़्यादा कैसे भी, बट डेफिनेटली दे लीव एन इम्पैक्ट ऑन एवरी स्टूडेंट्स लाइफ. हमारे टाइम पे अनीस सर तो अभी भी हैं, अनीस चौधरी, रंगून वाला मैडम, जयश्री मैडम, हमारी प्रिंसिपल कमला बाला सुब्रमण्यम, शी वॉज अ फैब्यूलस वुमेन. और बहुत सारी मैं जिन लोगों का नाम इस वक्त मुझे एकदम से ख्याल में नहीं आ रहा है, मैं सच में आप लोगों के लिए हमेशा, देर इज़ अ साइलेंट प्रेयर जो मैं हमेशा करती हूँ अपने हर प्रोफेसर हर टीचर के लिए, जिन्होंने हमें कहीं ना कहीं एक डायरेक्शन दिया, हमें नई रास्ते दिखाए आगे बढ़ने के. अब अगर मेरी लाइफ की बात करें तो एज सच मैं, अच्छा ने कहा कि मुझे अपने अचीवमेंट्स के बारे में कहना है, तो मैं इस, ये वर्ड मुझे थोड़ा सा ठीक नहीं लगता, बिकॉज एवरीबॉडी इज़ अचीविंग समथिंग और दी अदर, वो कौन डिफाइन करेगा और कौन डिफाइन कर सकता है कि किसका अचीवमेंट किससे ज़्यादा है. हम अपने घर में रहकर जब हम अपने बच्चों की परवरिश कर रहे हैं अच्छे से, तो हम वो भी हमारा अचीवमेंट है. हम अगर जॉब कर रहे हैं, हम बाहर जाके दुनिया में कंट्रीब्यूट कर रहे हैं, तो वो भी हमारा अचीवमेंट है. इट्स ऑल अबाउट योर लाइफ चॉइसेस, योर वर्ल्ड व्यू एंड योर लाइफ रियलिटी. द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज़ यू कीप कंट्रीब्यूटिंग, दैट इज़ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग. डोंट स्टॉप कंट्रीब्यूटिंग टू योर सोसाइटी, टू योर फैमिली, इन एनी वे दैट इज़ पॉसिबल. जहाँ तक मेरी बात है तो ठीक है, मैंने ग्रेजुएशन किया जीएम कॉलेज से. वहाँ से मैंने सोशल वर्क और इंग्लिश लिटरेचर में ग्रेजुएशन किया, देन मास्टर्स इन सोशल वर्क फ्रॉम कॉलेज ऑफ सोशल वर्क निर्मल निकेतन मुंबई से किया. देन तो वहाँ से तो किक स्टार्ट हो गई गाड़ी, तो फिर तो काफ़ी सालों तक कोई हाइटस ही नहीं था. आई वर्कड इन मेस्को देन एज एन एजुकेशन ऑफिसर, देन आई वर्कड इन ओसा, देन आई वर्कड ऑन इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोजेक्ट इंदिरा गांधी हॉस्पिटल के, काफ़ी सारे रेड लाइट एरिया के प्रोजेक्ट्स थे उस टाइम पे. तो यही हम आप लोग भिवंडी में एक हनुमान टेकरी करके एक रेड लाइट एरिया है, वहाँ पर मैंने एक प्रोजेक्ट किया है काफ़ी महीनों तक के. एंड उसके बाद देन आई ज्वाइन साहसी. साहसी इज़ एन इंटरनेशनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वर्किंग फॉर द अपलिफ्टमेंट ऑफ वुमेन, और उनके सोशल इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट के लिए, उनके हेल्थ को रिलेटेड एजुकेशन के लिए, ये सारी चीज़ें में हम लोग काम करते थे. और भिवंडी में हमारा प्रोजेक्ट था, और कम से कम 4,500 औरतें हमारे प्रोजेक्ट के साथ जुड़ी हुई थी, जिसमें वो हम लोग माइक्रो फाइनेंस से रिलेटेड हमारा उनका हम बचत गढ़ बनाते थे, देन उनके लिए हम बिजनेस अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ गैदर करते थे. इट वॉज़ रियली रियली ट्रिमेंडियस प्रोजेक्ट. बहुत अच्छा काम किया भिवंडी में उसने, स्पेशली जो एरियाज हैं जैसे खाड़ी पार, गायत्री नगर, एकदम जो एकदम स्लम पॉकेट्स हैं, तो वहाँ पर एक शांति नगर हो गया, तो काफ़ी अच्छा कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन था इस. काफ़ी साल मैंने वहाँ पर, एटलीस्ट 9.5 ईयर मैंने वहाँ काम किया. देन लाइफ हैपेंड, आई वॉज प्रेगनेंट विद माई ट्विंस, तो इट वॉज़ अ हाई रिस्क प्रेगनेंसी, तो I had to change my priorities in life. Then my husband ka transfer ho gaya yahan par, kuch life claims the jo hame yahan par aake continue karne the. Anyways, to location change ho gayi, lekin intentions change nahi hue. Jab main yahan Delhi aayi to yahan par bhi maine एक इंडिपेंडेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है जो यहाँ के स्लम पॉकेट्स के साथ काम करती है, उनके लिए मैंने काफ़ी सारे प्रोजेक्ट्स बनाए. तो दिस इज़ नॉट अबाउट, आई एम नॉट लिस्टिंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स टू व्हाट यू कैन से, मैं इनको अचीवमेंट्स नहीं मानती. मैं ये कहती हूँ ये तो लाइफ का हिस्सा था, ये अचीव कर मतलब बढ़ते जैसे जैसे आप आगे बढ़ते जाते हो आप कुछ ना कुछ तो करते हो, भले आप घर पर रह के करो, आप अपनी फैमिली के साथ करो, आप बच्चों की परवरिश करके करो, आप अपनी सोसाइटी के साथ कंट्रीब्यूट करके करो, आप कंट्रीब्यूट तो करते हो. एक औरत विदाउट कंट्रीब्यूशन, उसका पैदा होना ही इस सोसाइटी के लिए कंट्रीब्यूशन है. नो ऑफेंस टू मेल्स, लेकिन जहाँ तक एक औरत की बात है, हम उस ज़माने में पैदा हुए 80s के, जहाँ पर औरत के लिए कोई चॉइस नहीं थी उस टाइम पे. औरत के पास चॉइस, फ्रीडम ऑफ चॉइस वाज द मोस्ट डिफ़िकल्ट थिंग. इट इज़ इनफैक्ट अभी भी है, मगर बहुत इंटेंसिटी कम है. आपके पास ऑप्शंस है, हमारे पास इतने ऑप्शंस नहीं थे, हमारे पास अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ नहीं थी. लेकिन आज ठीक है, अल्लाह ने वक्त चेंज किया है, आज आपके पास ऑप्शंस है, अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ हैं, ज़रिए हैं, आप कनेक्टेड हो एक दूसरे से. पहले तो भिवंडी से ट्रैवल करके मैं मुंबई कैसे ही जाती थी जॉब करने के लिए, दैट वाज सो डिफ़िकल्ट फॉर मी, जाना भिवंडी से ट्रैवल करके बॉम्बे सेंट्रल, तो वो अपने आप में एक नाइटमेयर है. बट करना था तो करते गए, और आगे बढ़ना, लाइफ आगे बढ़ना ही तो इम्पॉर्टेंट है. तो मैं जो मैसेज आज वुमेंस डे पे, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैंने ये तो भूल ही गई मैं स्टार्टिंग में आप सबको हैप्पी वुमेंस डे. तो जो मैं आज के दिन इस एक स्पेशल मैसेज देना चाहती हूँ कि वॉट एवर हैपन्स इन लाइफ, नेवर नेवर कॉम्प्रोमाइज विद योर फ्रीडम ऑफ चॉइस. अगर हमें ये गारंटी होती कि हम बहुत बार जिएंगे, बहुत बार इस दुनिया में आएंगे, तो हम कैसे भी जी लेते ना, कुछ भी कर लेते. लेकिन ये तो है ना, ये ज़िंदगी तो एक ही बार मिली है, डोंट वेस्ट इट, यूज़ करो उसको. जो मैं ये नहीं कह रही हूँ कि आप किसी को एक अपने लिए एक पेडेस्टल पे किसी चीज़ को रख दो, किसी को रोल मॉडल बना दो एंड देन उसको अचीव करने की कोशिश करो. नो, दैट इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल, बिकॉज बहुत सारी चीज़ें होती हैं. आपकी लाइफ रियलिटी अलग हो सकती है, आपकी प्रायोरिटीज़ अलग हो सकती है, आपकी अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ अलग हो सकती हैं. तो हम किसी एक को देख कर उसके जैसे नहीं बन सकते, हमें अपने आप के जैसा ही एक यूनिक बनना है. यू आर यूनिक पर्सन, यू हैव योर ओन आइडेंटिटी, डोंट फर्गेट दैट. टू ऑल द वुमेन आउट देयर, डोंट फर्गेट यू हैव योर ओन सेपरेट आइडेंटिटी जो आप किसी से शेयर नहीं करते हो. और अपने आप को कभी किसी से कभी कम मत समझो, और वो चीज़ शुरू होती है घर से. अपने आप को इज्जत दो, इट्स नॉट अबाउट बींग प्राउड, इट्स नॉट अबाउट बींग इगोइस्टिक, इट्स अबाउट हैविंग सेल्फ एस्टीम, सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट. ये बहुत छोटी छोटी बातें हैं, शायद ऐसे मंच पे या ऐसी जगह पे इतनी ये बात रेलेवेंट हो या ना हो मैं नहीं जानती, लेकिन जिस माइक्रो लेवल पे मैंने काम किया है तो वहाँ पर ग्राउंड रियलिटी इज़ दिस कि औरत लोगों ने सब अपने आप को सोच के रखा है कि हमें तो सेक्रीफाइस करना है. ठीक है, इट्स गुड, सेक्रीफाइस करो, बिल्कुल करो, बट नॉट एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ योर ओन पर्सनैलिटी, ऑन योर ओन आइडेंटिटी. हमेशा अपने लिए, सबसे पहले अपने लिए जियो, अपने आप को इम्प्रूव करो. जब तक आप इम्प्रूव नहीं होंगे तो आप किसी को इम्प्रूव नहीं कर सकते. आप अपने घर को, अपने फाइनेंशियल स्टेटस को, अपनी इनकम को, आप कुछ नहीं, मतलब हर एक कर हो जाए, मैं ये नहीं बोल सकती, मैं नहीं क्लेम कर सकती कि कुछ अच्छा होगा ही नहीं, ऑब्वियसली होगा, लेकिन क्या होता है कि आप जो चॉइसेस करते जाते हो ना लाइफ में, 90% आपकी लाइफ फिर वैसी ही बनती जाती है जो आप चॉइसेस करते आ रहे हो या जो एक्सपीरियंस आप अपने आप को अपने दिमाग को देते आ रहे हो. तो ट्राई टू गिव योरसेल्फ पॉजिटिव वाइब्स, पॉजिटिव इन्फ्लुएंस एंड प्रायोरिटाइज योरसेल्फ. सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट, आज अगर आप यहाँ से जा रहे हो तो एक चीज़ मेरे पास से लेकर जाना, प्रायोरिटाइज योरसेल्फ. किसी को भी अपने, तो आप अपने लिए किसी और को ये ताकत मत दो कि वो आपके लिए माइलस्टोन सेट करें. You have to go at your own pace, in your own way, with your own attitude. That's it. और भी बहुत सारी बातें मैं बहुत देर बात कर सकती हूँ. मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगता है जब अनीस सर मुझे कॉल करके कहते हैं कि आज ये है, आज वो है, कुछ नया करो, करते रहो, मोटिवेट करते रहते हैं. लेकिन मैंने कहा ना कि सबकी लाइफ रियालिटीज़ अलग है, हर लाइफ के साथ साथ प्रायरिटीज़ अलग होती हैं. तो आई विश ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल द बेस्ट इन योर लाइफ एंड होप टू सी यू ऑल. जब भी मैं भिवंडी विजिट करूँगी तो डेफिनेटली, मैं जब भी आती हूँ मैं जी एम कॉलेज ज़रूर आती हूँ, सबसे मिलके ज़रूर जाती हूँ. तो डेफिनेटली मैं आऊँगी, मैं अपने कॉलेज में ज़रूर आऊँगी, सबसे मिलके जाऊँगी. तो हैप्पी वुमेंस डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू आउट देयर एंड डोंट स्टॉप योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम मूविंग फॉरवर्ड. ओके, बाय बाय.
We already salute to you, Ms. Nazia Nawab. What a great work you are doing for society. Now moving to next to our alumni, Ms. Aditi Shivparam. She is a senior software manager at Extensure Private Limited. She is an Indian classical singer and a YouTuber. I'm so excited to listen to her journey.
Hello everyone. Wishing you all a very happy International Women's Day. I am thankful to the college for giving me opportunity to share my journey with you all. I came from a tiny village, Kavad, in Bhiwandi. During my school days, I was good at studies. I completed 12th from BNN college. I came from vernacular medium, so I faced many challenges during 11th and 12th. Actually, I wanted to pursue my career in biotechnology, but due to less score in biology, I could not get admission for biotechnology course. Then I decided to take admission into a BSc IT course. And that time, GM Women was the only college from Bhiwandi which was running this course. And then I got admission in Momin College, and that was a turning point for me. I have many wonderful memories with this college. We used to participate in many intra-collegiate competitions, activities, seminars, workshops. We enjoyed our industrial visit also. I still remember those days. Then I completed my BSc IT with distinction from Momin College. And I completed my master's from Vazhe Kelkar College, Mulund. During the second year of my master degree, I got an opportunity to work as a first lecturer for BSc IT course in BNN College, Bhiwandi. I used to manage my teaching job along with my final year exams. Along with these two activities, I used to go for Hindustani classical music training classes in Thane. I used to commute 70 to 80 kilometers a day through public transport. In spite of doing these three activities parallel, I passed my master's degree with distinction and stood first in a university cluster. Along with that, I completed 6 levels of Hindustani vocal music. I continued my teaching career for few years at DTSS College Malad, Walia College Andheri, then Kalina, that is a University Department of Information Technology, Mumbai University. After having my first child, I thought to move into corporate sector. And then today, I feel very proud that since last 4 years, I am working in one of the topmost IT company, that is Accenture. Being an IT woman and mother of 2 kids, I still take some time to pursue my hobby, that is my passion, music. And I always keep trying new things. In 2019, I started my YouTube journey with my own YouTube channel, Aryashree, and today it crossed 1,000 subscribers. Today, whatever I am, it is just because of my parents, my teachers, my friends, my mother-in-law, my husband, and my kids. And thanks to one and all who supported me during my journey. On this note, I would like to give a small message. It does not matter whether you have a good ecosystem around you. Your dedication and commitment towards your goal is important to achieve something in your life. I learned an abbreviation called FEAR, which can be interpreted as forget everything and run, or face everything and rise up. I have chosen the second option. Choice is yours. I want to conclude with the prayer which I have recorded during my graduation days for this college. I wish good luck to the students and express my gratitude to the college teachers, non-teaching staff and management. Jai Hind.
लपे आती है दुआ बन के तमन्ना मेरी, लपे आती है दुआ बन के तमन्ना मेरी, जिंदगी शम्मा की सूरत हो खुदाया मेरी, लपे आती है दुआ बन के तमन्ना मेरी, लपे आती है दुआ बन के तमन्ना मेरी. It was so pleasing song sung by you. I really want to subscribe to your channel. Please do follow her. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's move to our next alumni. She is a very successful woman, Ms. Zaina Farid, and senior software engineer. Her journey started from Bhiwandi and ends up at Los Angeles.
Hey, assalamu alaikum everyone. So my name is Zaina Farid, and I was told to just give a brief introduction about myself and my career and my motivations. So I'm here to do so. Thank you so much, Gia Momin, the principal of Gia Momin, the professors of Gia Momin, and of course the management of KMS Society. And last but not least, Mr. Anis Chaudhary. Anis sir, thank you so much for this. So happy Women's Day, everyone, first of all. And the second of all, I would say it's a special day today. Every girl, every woman in this whole universe should be proud of herself because she has done a lot for the society. Even if she's not a career-oriented girl, she has done a lot for the family. She has done a lot of sacrifices for the family. She does a lot every single day. So happy Women's Day and be proud of yourself. So when it comes to me now, well, I started in Gia Momin with my bachelor's. And then from there, I got a lot of help from all the professors. Thank you so much for that. And then from there, I went and started doing my master's from Kennesaw State University, which is in US. And then from there, I moved into my actual professional life, where I started as a software engineer. I started working for a company known as TCS, and now currently I work for a company known as Mechasyn, again as a software engineer. So when it comes to me and my aspirations, my inspirations, my motivations, I wanted to be independent. I was a person that wanted to be independent. I did not want to be dependent on anyone in this world. Alhamdulillah, Allah has given me that. I did not want to be dependent on my parents. I did not want to be dependent on my family or my husband even. I wanted to be an independent girl, and that, I guess that's the thing that motivated me the most, is that I wanted to reach that finish line, and I still want to reach that finish line. So I guess that was my motivation of life. My inspiration was a lot of people in my family. People that motivated me, alhamdulillah, were my parents, my siblings. Everyone in this world motivated me. My friends motivated me. So I think motivation is very important. So yeah, that was technically a piece of my life, I would say. Currently, I'm still very much motivated. Even after having a career, I do have a career, alhamdulillah, but I am motivated to achieve more in life. So yeah, that's pretty much me. When it comes to me giving all of you a small motivational speech, I would say would be proud of yourself. Be who you are. Don't change for everyone. Be yourself. Love yourself. You're not less than anyone. You are not more than anyone. My father always said this to me, that you're nor less than anyone nor more than anyone. He used to tell me this in Urdu all the time, tum kisi se kam nahi ho, tum kisi se zyada nahi ho. So be yourself, love yourself. You're nor less nor more. If there's a man in front of you and he's saying, oh, I'm better than you, I'm more than you, he's not better than you, he's not more than you, he's equal to you, he's definitely equal to you. So concentrate on your career. Don't say that, I'm a girl, I just need to study. After education, I'm done, and then I'll just get married, and I'll be happy, and then that's it. And then I'm done. I'm not going to concentrate on my career. Don't do that. Don't do that. If you're studying, you're being educated, make a career. Go out into the field. Work. Don't just get a degree and just sit in the house. See, I'm not saying if someone does that is wrong. It's fine. It's their choice. I'm not judging anyone. But I would definitely say this. Be motivated to go out and work. Go out and build your career. Don't be a person that's just sitting on the couch and not doing anything. You are a girl. It does not mean that you don't have the right to make a career. You are a girl. It does not mean that you don't have the right to go out and work and get your own money on the table. You should not be dependent on anyone. You should not be dependent on your husband. You should not be dependent on your family. I'm not saying don't get married. Definitely get married. But make your career first. Why do you want to just destroy your life like that? That's just my thinking again. Everyone has their own thinking. But yeah, that's just me. I would say... if you have your own career, you get to do whatever you want with your own life. You are the owner of your own life right now. So own it. So yeah, definitely concentrate on your career. I would say concentrate on your studies. Do the best to get out. Do it. And yeah. And I've noticed one thing. GM women teachers are very much... supportive. They're very much understanding. So definitely I would say go ahead, go out, speak to them, get their support, do things. If you have something in your mind.
Really, Zainab, you're such an incredible lady. I talked with Anissa while we are editing your video. The message you have given today is indeed true. Yes, we have to be an independent lady in today's life. So ladies and gentlemen, we are moving to our next alumni. She is the founder of Good Heart Health Care Services, Miss Soya Momin. She opened her hospital in Bhiwandi and I witnessed the inauguration of her hospital. She is an inspirational lady, Momin. Really a great journey for her. So our next alumni is, she's very cute, she's stylish, and the owner of brand management company, Delhi, Miss Afaf Ansari. The first girl of Bhiwandi who had done paragliding, parachuting, participated at national and international adventure, and NSS leader, Miss Afaf Ansari. We'll see her video first.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Afaf Ansari. And I'm a brand manager by profession. I help brands to create their identity and promote themselves. मुझसे कहा गया था कि मुझे अपने life journey और success के बारे में कुछ बातें करनी है आपके साथ. So since it's Women's Day, here I am with a small note. मेरे हिसाब से शायद success की कोई definition नहीं है, ना ही सक्सेस कोई डेस्टिनेशन है. सक्सेस हर वो छोटी छोटी चीज़ों का नाम है जो आपको कंटेनमेंट या कंप्लीट होने का एहसास दिलाती है. कुछ लोग होते हैं जिनके लिए पैसे कमाना शायद सक्सेस होता है, घर बनाना सक्सेस होता है, बिजनेस करना सक्सेस होता है, और कुछ हम जैसे होते हैं जिन्हें छोटे छोटे माइलस्टोन्स अचीव करने में सक्सेस का एहसास होता है. हमारी डेफिनेशन थोड़ी सी अलग होती है. सो आई स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम भिवंडी. आई वॉज बॉर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इन एन ऑर्थोडॉक्स एनवायरमेंट वेयर वी रियली डिडंट हैव एनी ड्रीम्स. आर ओनली गोल यूज्ड टू बी टू गेट मैरिड टू अ वेल टू डू मैन and live life henceforth. So it was boring, quite boring, and I was a little bit different, and I started dreaming, and I dreamt big. So I made my biggest leap when I decided to go beyond graduation and pursue a career in event management and advertising. I studied event management and advertising in Delhi and started establishing my career here. It was going all very well, and suddenly Corona happened with everyone. These are really, really very tough times and very difficult ones. I am one of those who have lost their jobs and identities in this time, and it has been really very difficult, very tough. I have been stressed, I have been depressed, I fought my depression, and I think I made it. It was difficult because I kept applying to a lot of companies for a new job, a new role, but most of the times I was rejected. I was rejected because I'm a woman. Sometimes it was like I was really told these things that a woman doesn't deserve an equal pay as men because they are physically stronger and they can do much more work than women. I was also rejected because I'm a married woman and I'm a mother to a toddler, and people think that I may not be able to contribute as much to the work as much I do to my home, to my family. I was rejected then. I was rejected for a lot of reasons, silly reasons. Sometimes I laughed on those. Sometimes they stressed me out. But still I fought through it. I tried to overcome all those things, and now I'll be soon joining my new role. Ta-da! And I'm happy for that. I'm happy that I made it. people's perceptions don't matter my persistence. The only thing that keeps me going is or are the struggles that I have faced throughout. Somewhere and somehow they have made me stronger, very strong. And I have come to believe in myself. The amount of confidence that I put in myself is different. Is different than I put in anyone ever, trust me. Confidence is the one thing that will keep you going, but overconfidence will destroy you. Have confidence on yourself, but improvise yourself wherever it is needed. Go learn. You are never complete. You never stop learning. So learning is a process. Confidence comes when you learn the right things. Well, world outside our cocoon is very harsh, tough and challenging. The things that can keep you going, as I have said, and the things that will keep you going are confidence, persistence and strength. No matter what we have faced in the past or the objections that are always thrown at us, the world has so many more surprises, good and bad, both for all of us. Yeah, I'm reading over here because I really can't remember that much. I have written my pointers over here. And okay, so since we don't have much time, I would suggest everyone out there watching me over here. I don't know why you're watching me, but you are watching me. So please. Okay, so I would suggest everyone watching me to believe in yourself. Walk, pause, take rest, but don't stop. Never. Don't stop. Keep walking and trying till you reach somewhere where you feel proud of yourself, complete of yourself, about yourself. Then set your next goal, walk again. If you fall, get up. Brush yourself and walk again. Try to run wherever it's possible, but don't stop ever. Wishing you all a very inspirational Women's Day, and never give up. Listen to me on this, never ever give up on food. Eat well. Take care of yourself. Thank you.
Now moving to the another alumni, Miss Arzu Bint Tashmeem. She is a manager at FLEC Malaysia, the girl who completed her graduation and master's from this college, and now she is in Malaysia. Let's see her motivational side. Now there is another video from our successful alumni, that is Miss Alia Beg, a girl who is working at IIT from a very young age as a chief finance officer. Be a torchbearer for those women who want to go in corporate sector. Over to you, Alia.
Hello everyone, I am Alia Abdul Ghafoor Beg from the batch of 2009. It gives me immense pleasure to share with you all the highlights of my career and growth curve. 3 years of my degree course at GM Women Women's College, I was proactively involved with the NSS unit as well as the Extension Education unit during first year of my graduation. This contribution and hard work of mine led me to become the General Secretary of Students' Council of University of Mumbai and the ex-officio member of Senate of University of Mumbai in the year 2007-2008, and also to be the General Secretary of Students' Council of GM Women Women's College for 2 years, from 2007 to 2009. My contribution, my hard work, was very well recognized at various district and university level platforms. When I moved for my master's at Metabike College, I topped my batch in the year 2011. After completing my post-graduation, I took up a job role of a junior water analyst, and since then there was no looking back. Currently, I'm associated with an IIT Bombay incubated medtech startup in the domain of Rehabilitation Healthcare Services in the capacity of the Consultant Chief Operating Officer. I am also associated with the Bombay Stock Exchange listed company in the capacity of CFO. My portfolio comprises of successful management of human clinical trials on developmental disorders such as cerebral palsy, autism spectrum disorder, ADHD, learning disabilities and locomotor disabilities like polio, accidental trauma and more. Also, it includes business development, regulatory approvals from CDSCO and FDA India, quality management systems such as ISO 13485, which is a mandate for medical devices companies, 9001, which is a general quality management system. My appeal to all the students of GM Women Women's College is to dream, because girls with dreams metamorphose to women with vision. Thank you. Thanks a lot. And happy Women's Day.
Now it's time for me to say goodbye. And thank you very much. And I'm honored to be the part of this event. And special thanks to Dr. Anish Chaudhary, who gave me this opportunity, who is always connected with some or other curricular or extracurricular activity to uplift the college to more higher level. And I salute to you, sir. He's an amazing human being. Now I'll call Principal of GM Women College, Dr. Nahid Azam. Over to you, madam.
Hi, everybody. This is Dr. Nahid Azam, in charge principal of GM Women Women's College, wishing you a very happy Women's Day. It feels immensely gratifying to have the chance to share a few words with all you women out there who are striving for success with the most powerful tool for any change, knowledge. Women's ideas and experiences are influencing change all around the world today. Women have come a long way from various stigmas and stereotypes, but we still have quite a distance to cover. That is why we must keep striving for equality, not just today on International Women's Day, but every single day of the year. The best advice I can give you on this day is, if you have the inclination to do something or achieve something, then just go for it. Do not fear failure. You do not have to imitate a man or compete with anyone else. You are your own competition. Educate yourself, question perceptions, know your rights and build a career so that you can be independent, not just financially, but in all aspects of your life. Do not wait for anything to be handed out to you. You must pave your own way. You have to ask yourself, if not me, who? If not now, when? You have various online platforms today to get started. We at GM Women Women's College are always here to help and guide you in any way possible. There is no greater pillar of stability than a strong, free and educated woman. And it is this idea with which our college came into being and will keep working towards in the future. We have all witnessed some of the most efficient responses to the COVID-19 pandemic were led by women. And young women today are at the forefront of diverse movements for change, calling out people to take effective action for social justice, climate change, and equality in all parts of the world. To get us there, the world needs women at every table where decisions are being made. If women are underrepresented in decision-making roles, our society will not reflect their needs and priorities. So we must take decisive action to empower and enable women to claim leadership in every department and field. I would like to conclude with a famous quote from Shirley Chisholm that says, if you don't get a seat at the table, bring a folding chair. All the best.